Seabreeze Amusement Park announced that for the first time in almost 150 years, it will not be opening this summer. The move comes amid COVID-19 concerns. The park says it was fully prepared to open in phase four. The state's reopening plan, they thought they could. However, they said the lack of guidance coming out of Albany caused them to pull the plug altogether.